Diener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me where!
Shit. Look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Hey! Father! A troll?
The whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
Rah! This place is incredible. I think I see something.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from Bro-
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
On the ground. Crap. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Freezing it could stop the water.
That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye. But no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Is... cooperative, in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, These will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Look out! Yoppa! Behind you!
I think this is it. This is the mine. Look out!
Well,
looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
It's a Bergslap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
All of them. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Good. Instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
I see you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. What can I make for you? Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe!
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Here?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Glad we explored.
Discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. Powered up. We're almost there. Going.
We will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Huh!
Now, shall we?
We can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfjolf the thief.
That worked. That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
Outstanding. That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. Sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother. We'll be up there in no time.
Exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Rex, left flank!
Wretched!
Behind!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. A breeze. You might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spire.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We used water to power the wheels. Worth a try.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof leads a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.
Go!
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still! Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.